to Akidz on practice. If this is your first time here, thank you for stopping by, and please do not forget to like this video, subscribe, and leave a comment. If you're a girl my age, you'd have googled a lot on periods, menses, and body changes. Today, I'll talk about tampons and pads, which to use, especially if your menses have just begun. Tampons or pads? Looking at the two, there's no right one or wrong one, as long as you maintain a good personal hygiene. But I have to tell you about the pros and cons of both. Pros of tampon: if they are well fitted, you can't feel them. You can swim in them, their size is small, fit to any tiny bucket. Cons: the biggest downside is the risk of toxic shock syndrome. It is a bacterial infection, though not very common, but it is good to be prepared and to be sorry. Change your tampon frequently to reduce risk of getting the infection. Finding the right size requires a lot of trial and error, inserting a new one will be uncomfortable. Also, it can dry up your vagina. For pad, if you are new to menses, use pad. You have a lot of options to choose from, and they carry no risk of TGS. You can wear them overnight, and you do not need to insert anything. Cons of pads: you cannot swim in them, they can shoot out of place, they can be visible under certain clothes. Aside from pads and tampons, there are others you can use, like the menstrual cup, the reusable cloth pads, and sponges. You can use whichever is not stressful for you. If you have further questions, please do not be afraid to ask your parents, teachers, or go online for the answers. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, or leave a comment. Thank you.